Mission 23, Mountain of Wedges. This mission has teleportation anchors, frogs, spiders, red ants, and white ants. My loadout is Spritefall Maximum, ZEXR-GUN, Vulcan M2 with Blacker E9. Blacker is for movement and ZEXR-GUN for enemies getting close. Vulcan Cannon M2 is a good staple for taking out enemies near you since the shots are so small that there is no splash damage. It's also very effective against frogs. Spritefall Maximum was a mistake to bring here. I'd have done better with just a normal Spritefall. I would recommend bringing that instead. This mission is pretty straightforward. Bring a good single target weapon for anchors and something for mobbing. Points are plentiful because of anchors. I like using the Blacker to travel, and I also use it to snipe some anchors. Depending on your single target range, you can take out all the anchors before they can spawn more enemies. The first anchors have spiders, red ants, and frogs. Use the mountain and the units at the beginning to cover you. Request your vehicle and start heading to the second set of anchors. The second set of anchors have much less cover, so just be careful and back up if needed. The third set of anchors has a lot of frogs covering it. If you can take out the anchors from that range, I suggest you do that, then work on the frogs. Otherwise, just pulling the frogs will activate the anchors and aggro a lot of enemies. Just remember to fall back if needed, and you should be good.
There should be several pylons. Find and destroy them.
Teleportation anchors. Their weak spot is the glowing device on the top. If we only attack the top part, we can destroy them with infantry firearms.
If this was a sci-fi movie, the aliens would be afraid of water. Maybe. Yeah, it's still possible. Once it rains, they'll all drop dead.
Remember what I told you yesterday?
Yes.
See if you can handle the attack from the sky.
You're out of range. Let's get closer.
Almost in range.
Got it.
Thank you.
Since the alien invasion, the entire world has been engulfed in flames. Though there are cases of successful killings of monsters, they have all resulted in heavy casualties. The economy has taken its toll as well. More businesses are shutting down, which leads to lower employment rate. There has not been a concrete policy that fights unemployment.
Got it!
You attack?